Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the arrival of the bride. God is love, and those who abide in love abide in God, and God abides in them. Please be seated. On behalf of the Haltawanger and Bronner families, we welcome you to this intimate wedding ceremony uniting Michael Keith Bronner Jr. and Clary Jane Haltawanger. Friends, God gave us marriage as the full expression of the love between a man and a woman. In marriage, husband and wife belong to each other and freely give themselves to one another. In marriage, husband and wife now come together as one, and this way of life must not be entered into carelessly or selfishly, but responsibly and prayerfully. Tonight, we rejoice that marriage is given by God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and sustained by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, let marriage be held in honor by all. Let us pray. Gracious and loving God, tonight we ask you to bless Michael and Clary, who have come seeking your blessing. We invite you to bring them together as one in love, in joy, and commitment. May you bless them this night and for days and months and years to come, so that they might fulfill the vows they make. For we pray this in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Who gives this beautiful bride to be married?
Her mother and I do.
Congratulations.
Love you.
You too, baby.
The ceremony of marriage in which you come to be united is one of the first and oldest ceremonies in the entire world. Celebrated in the beginning in the presence of God Himself. Marriage is a gift that we give ourselves totally to one another. I believe that marriage is given to comfort the sorrows of life and magnify life's joys. Marriage is the clasping of hands, the blending of hearts, the union of two lives into one. Your marriage must stand not by the authority of the state nor the seal of your wedding certificate, but by the strength and power of the faith and love you have in one another. Clary, if you'll please pass your flowers to Ashley. Turn and face one another. Join hands and express your vows of love and devotion, each to the other. Michael, will you please repeat this vow to Clary, saying after me?
Yes.
I, Michael.
I, Michael.
Take you, Clary.
Take you, Clary.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
Beautiful. Clary.
Yeah.
Will you please repeat this vow to Michael, saying after me? I, Clary.
I, Clary.
Take you, Michael.
Take you, Take you, Michael.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
Good. In 1 Corinthians, God tells us what love is like and what love does. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not jealous. Love does not brag and is not arrogant. It does not act unbecomingly. It does not seek its own and is not provoked. It does not take into account a wrong suffered. It does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. For love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. But above all, love never fails. Having this kind of love in your hearts for one another, you have chosen to exchange rings as the sign and seal of the promises you are making to one another today. Michael, do you have a ring for Clary?
Yes.
And Clary, do you have a ring for Michael?
Yes.
Mike, may I have the rings?
We had to
do that. Okay.
At least it wasn't me.
Rings are very large in their significance. They are made of precious metal and precious stone, and reminds us that love is not cheap or common, but indeed love is very costly and dear to all of us. These rings are also made in a circle, and their design tells us that we must keep love continuous throughout our whole lives, even as the circle of the ring is continuous. As you wear these rings, whether you are together or apart, may these rings be a constant reminder of the promises you are making to one another today. Michael. Now let me see if I can do it. Will you please take this ring, place it on Clary's left hand, and holding her hand in yours, please repeat this promise to her, saying after me. With this ring, I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be a faithful and loving husband.
To be a faithful and loving husband.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
And Clary, will you take this ring? Place it on Michael's left hand, holding his hand in yours. Please repeat this promise to him, saying after me. With this ring. I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be a faithful and loving wife.
To be a faithful and loving wife.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
Let us pray. May the love of God be above you to overshadow you, beneath you to uphold you, before you to guide you, behind you to protect you, close beside you and within you to make you able for all things, and to reward your faithfulness with joy and peace, which the world cannot give, neither can it take away. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, to whom be the glory, now and forevermore. Amen. Clary and Michael, you've come here today before us and before God and have expressed your desire to become husband and wife. You have shown your love and affection by joining hands and have made promises of faith and devotion each to the other, and have sealed these promises by the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, it is my privilege as an officiant and by the authority given to me by the great state of South Carolina, I pronounce you husband and wife. Michael.
Yes.
Exactly. Yeah.
He'll say it. Huh? You say it, right?
I did. Michael, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to introduce to you all for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Keith Brawner, Jr.
Your attention to the dance floor, and I want you to show your love for the first time, Mr. and Miss Michael Brawner. Come on, y'all, keep it going. The Brawners are in the house, baby. Come on, y'all, keep it going. Yeah, come on. Y'all keep me going. You know you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key out of the mat and you know I'll be over there. I'll be over there. You better go, girl. I'll be hitting all the spots that you come on, Michael, let's get it.
And you don't even have to ask twice.
And they're going to do their first dance as husband and wife.
Something small, take what you need and we disappear. Without a trace, we'll be gone, gone. The moon and the stars will follow the calm. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world. Oh, and when the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together. Tied to the ground, not falling but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed above the rooftops,
we're gonna spin through the stars. Our arms wide as the sky, we're gonna ride the blue all the way to the end of the world. To the end of the world. Oh, when the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together, yes, yes. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together could do anything, baby.
Y'all show your love.
So small.
That was absolutely beautiful. Now, at this time, we're going to welcome Mom to the dance floor. Y'all show your love for Mom, for the mother, son. God, your mother is beautiful. She is amazing.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue. For me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Y'all show your love for Mom.
Yes, 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 yes. That was beautiful. Now, y'all show your love for Dad. Thank you. Still got it. My man.
Y'all know I'm a note person, right? Yes, indeed. Clary, you are my girl. And Michael, you are my guy. Okay? We just want to welcome everybody here this evening and thank you so much for attending this special event on behalf of the newly married couple. And Clary, it seems like only yesterday you were a little blonde-haired girl running around, getting into everything, all sorts of mischief, driving your brother crazy, I'm sure. And, you know, he probably returned the favor for you at least 100 times. But anyway, we affectionately called her Prissy. And you guys can see that name still fits today. It's true. We are so proud of you, Clary, seriously. And we are beyond excited that you found happiness and true love in Michael. Now, Michael. Michael, Michael, Michael. Oh, my goodness. This is going to be rough, but seriously, I want to welcome you to the family. If I'm being honest, you've been a part of the family ever since we first met you. Sorry. Our daughter's grown into this amazing woman, and she's met a man that is just as amazing. So, we love you and welcome you so much. Finally, I'm happy for the union of these two as Clary and Michael begin a brand new life of their own. Please join me as we raise our glasses to Michael and Clary. May your days be filled with love and laughter. We love you both to the moon and back. Cheers.
Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up then stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. Nah, I'll be lounging on the couch just chilling in my Snuggie. MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie. Cause in my castle I'm the freaking man. Oh yes, I said it, I said it, I said it cause I can. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today
hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's
tonight,
right.
Tonight, I will not love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Somebody sexy, tell them, hey.
Perform for a princess, but tonight I can make you my queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing. Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep blowing, I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I'm gonna get you right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight, darling.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight.